The right lobe is econormal and has a hypocagenic nodule in the lower ventral part. The lesion presents bright echogenic granules. The left lobe has a larger, moderately hypocagenic cystic nodule. The echogenic figures within belong to the back wall cystic subgroup because they are related to ventral cystic areas.